When do you know when to change the cleats? Well, it's about 3 weeks before this happens.